to GTV. Today I'll be showing you ABB's CCE series signal transducers. The CCE series for analog signal conversion includes 79 devices in 4 functional groups. These groups are standard signals, temperature signals of RTD sensors, thermocouple signals, and current measurement signals. Each functional group includes one universally configurable device, as well as the single function devices. Supply voltage can be 24 volts DC or 110 to 240 volts AC. The device in the standard signal function group can have an input signal of 0 to 5 volts, 0 to 10 volts, 0 to 20 milliamps, or 4 to 20 milliamps. For the temperature signal function group, a PT100 sensor is used for temperature measurements. The thermocouple signal converter function group has input signal of 0 to 1000 degrees Celsius in the type K and 0 to 600 degrees Celsius in the type J. The current measurement signal function group is available in 0 to 5 amps or 0 to 20 amps in AC or DC. The single function devices do not require any adjustments, saving time and money. The input-output signal ranges of the 4 universal devices can be configured by means of directly accessible lateral dip switches. The gain and offset of the universal converters can be adjusted within a range of plus or minus 5% with the front face potentiometer. All devices feature 3-way electrical isolation between input, output, and supply to prevent interference, which can falsify the measuring signals or destroy expensive measuring equipment connected to the converters. The CCE converters can contribute to the safety in processes and plants and are cost-effective. ABB's CCE series signal transducers, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.